sun shine upon you.
Ooh.
Bad time.
Not at all. Hand me the beggar tickets, the red bloom. Well, well, one versed in herbs.
Probably saying too much, but I know a bit. For instance, that beggar tick's poisonous.
In large doses. Small ones soothe pain and bring forth pleasant dreams. Which is all I can hope to do for her.
Looking for buckthorn. Know if it grows anywhere around here?
Hmm. Bottom of the river, where the channel's widest. But you do know that once out of the water...
It'll stink worse than a week-old carcass. Counting on it. I'm hunting the griffin. Need the buckthorn for bait.
I was thinking... A few years ago, we had trouble. Drowners under the bridge. The whole village had to pitch in for a witcher. Who now can afford the bounty on a griffin's head?
Captain Peter Saar, something, something.
Ah, good to know the Black One's looking out for our welfare.
Doubt Emperor Amir cares about you, but this captain just might. Seems like a decent man.
There are no decent men in the army. There are only orders.
Not from here, are you? A lot of bitterness in you. Too much for someone who spent her life in a hut in the middle of nowhere.
True. And you're in a hurry. Elsewise you'd not use bait, just wait for the griffin to attack again.
Believe we could have an interesting conversation.
Maybe next time.
Anyone home? Must be out hunting. Trail's fresh. Mislav just left home. You, Mislav?
Shh! Hear that?
Wolves? No. Wild dogs.
Yes. More dangerous than wolves.
I'm hunting bigger game. The Nilfgaardians the griffin killed. Where'd you find them?
Ah, I see. You a witcher. That monster slayer they's talking about in the village.
Mm-hmm.
I'll show you, sure. But, I gotta kill those mutts before they hurt someone. Will you help? That is, if you don't mind blunting your silver blades on him.
Sure. Griffin's not going anywhere.
No. Dogs might, though. So step careful now. Come on.
These dogs been a problem for a while now?
Since the war started. Soldier on the march. He'll stop to rape a woman, strangle her, kill her man for a chuckle, even butcher a cow. But a dog...
What?
down.
Dieter.
You know him?
We served at the Lord's Manor together, where the Black Army's encamped now. He was a stable hand, I was the Lord's Hunter. But that was before... well, a long time ago.
Sorry. Hope you weren't close.
No. Not at all.
So, can you show me where you found the Nilfgaardians? Griffin, know anything about it?
Oh, not much. Not my kind of game.
You're his kind, though. Survival instincts alone ought to make you care.
I walk silent through the woods. No griffin can hear me nor spy me. Was here. One lay there, by the stump, headless. The other hung from a branch, guts splayed, stretching down to... watch out for yourself now.
I'll be fine. Not the first griffin I've dealt with. Not likely to be the last, either.
Hope you're right. Good hunting now.
Ground's black, saturated with blood. Nilfgaardians were celebrating, a camp. Griffin interrupted them. Are older and deeper, heavily armored. Nilfgaardians, probably. Griffin's nest. What remains of it, at least? Female. Larvae and her wounds have already hatched. Been dead at least a week. Other griffin must be a male. Deep cuts over the whole body. Not a drop of blood on the beak or claws. Didn't defend herself. Crept up on her while she slept. Explains why the male I ran into was so aggressive. Hunted the Nilfgaardians down here in the forest first, then started prowling the area. Done what he could. Should talk to Vesemir.